And he's really worked hard this year. You know, his first 2 years here, he could get after the quarterback, but he wasn't an every down player. He has transformed himself into an every down player who also now has those great pass rushing skills.
He's so talented.
Ja'Von Rolland-Jones got it.
Tell you what you wanna hear. Yeah. Hope it don't go in and out of one ear. You the only one that I wanna stare at in the morning, girl, cause you one of them.
And he goes and he locks the football.
Rolling up with me, it's no Keisha. No. Shawty don't ring the bell, she got a key. No. Your girl for rent and mine is on the leases. Leave it, if you try and holler at
him. And they pulled a couple of guys out to the left side. They didn't figure that this guy back here is gonna be able to run you down all the way to the other side.
Williams will keep that in the backfield. Rolland Jones got all the way around and pulls him down. It's a 2 yard loss. Hit, fumbles.
From the backside, blind side, that was Jones.
Trouble is Evans. He is sacked back to 31-yard line, and finally we get to call his name, Ja'Von Rolland-Jones, who we feature back in the pregame show.
They run the stunt up front, and Nunez is down for a third time. Rolland-Jones just blew Robert Hunt 5 yards deep into the backfield.
You the real deal. Graduated University of Trailville, but when that boot come out, you go kill Bill. Something about that shit that's so cute, and I still feel.